واحنا من المنطقه الشرقيه المنطقه الحدوديه.
We live in the eastern part of the besieged coastal enclave bordering Israel. Since the beginning of the fighting, the warplanes began to bombard our area, and also the tanks were firing shells, and we did not know what to do.
What Israel is doing is to displace the citizens in the Gaza Strip. We are innocent civilians. We are not guilty of what is happening. We fled the eastern areas on foot while warplanes and tanks were bombing the area. My daughter is terrified and her psychological condition is very difficult. Even in this place, there is no safety for us and the most important necessities of life, such as water, are not available. The war must stop, and the killing of innocent people must stop.